Crazy times, guys. Crazy times. I'm sending love and light.
The rich, feed the poor, tell her I know rich no more. I'd love to change the world.
My sister, no matter who you are, where you are, or what you're doing, I'm requesting your attention for just a moment. We stand to be reminded from time to time that this world is not our home. Nevertheless, we must examine and take heed to our present state of existence. All we set forth to do has got to count. It's got to count.
Somebody, somehow that bird got
the disciples came to Jesus and said, Lord, what events would signal your return and the end of the world? In Matthew 24, he answers, for nation shall rise against nation and kingdom against kingdom, and there shall be famines and pestilences and earthquakes in divers places. And many shall be offended and shall betray one another and hate one another. Then he says, the gospel of this kingdom shall be preached in all the world for a witness unto all nations, and then the end will come. And then the end will come.
These are the signs of the times. What are you saying?
Don't mind.